Well, I'm Victor Vargas and I'm going to talk about Halloween. Talking about the origins of Halloween, it dates back to a Celtic festival called Samhain, spelled Samhain. And this is because the Celts celebrated their New Year on November the 1st, which marked the beginning of winter, that is associated with human death. For this event, they built bonfires where people burned crops and animals as sacrifices. Also, they wore costumes with shapes of animals. According to this tradition, the dead souls came back on that day to ask for food. And if they didn't accept to give the souls some food, they would kill the person. That is the origin of the phrase trick or treat. Also, the pumpkin carving tradition is not from America. It came from the Irish tradition. People have been making jack-o'-lanterns, which are the pumpkins carved at Halloween, for centuries. But their practice originated from an Irish myth about a man nicknamed Stingy Jack. According to the story, Stingy Jack invited the devil to have a drink with him. True to his name, Stingy Jack didn't want to pay for his drink, so he convinced the devil to turn himself into a coin that Jack could use to buy their drinks. Once the devil did so, Jack decided to keep the money and put it into his pocket next to a silver cross, which prevented the devil from changing back into his original form. Jack eventually freed the devil under the condition that he wouldn't bother Jack for 1 year, and that should Jack die, he wouldn't claim his soul. The next year, Jack again tricked the devil into climbing into a tree to pick a piece of wood. While he was up in the tree, Jack carved a crucifix, or a sign of the cross, into the tree's bark so that the devil couldn't come down until the devil promised Jack not to bother him for 10 more years. Soon after, Jack died. As the legend goes, God wouldn't allow such an unsavory figure into heaven. The devil, upset by the trick Jack had played on him, and keeping his word not to claim his soul, wouldn't allow Jack into hell. He sent Jack off into the dark night with only a burning coal to light his way. Jack put the coal into a carved-out turnip and has been roaming the earth with ever since. The Irish began to refer to his ghostly figure as Jack of the Lantern, and then it transformed into Jack-o'-Lantern. In Ireland and Scotland, people began to make their own versions of Jack's lanterns by carving the scary faces into turnips or potatoes. And when they arrived to America, they found the pumpkins, which made perfect jack-o'-lantern because of her big size. By the 80s, the church decided that on November the 1st, it would be the day of all the saints, called All Hallows Day. The previous day, October 13th, would be known as All Hallows Eve, that transformed into Halloween. On 1846, it arrived to America, this tradition, and they continued the trick and treat tradition by going house to house asking for food and money with costumes. But not everything was good, because with these tricks, the vandalism began, like vandalizing house with toilet paper, raw eggs, shaving cream, dog's poop, and in extreme cases, breaking windows and spray paint. Nowadays, the vandalism continues, but less, because of the security. And that day, the police are alert to be checking the streets. Also now, the Halloween is based on who got the best costume. And here you can watch some awesome costumes. While you're watching this, I'm going to talk to you about the nowadays cinema culture. In 1993, the 29th of October was released a movie called The Nightmare Before Christmas of Tim Burton, in which Halloween Town, which is a dream world, is the principal location. Also, since 2004, on Halloween, there have been released the movies of Saw. This year, 2009, will be no exception, releasing the 6th part, and there has also been planned the 7th part of the movie for 2010. Being this in 3D. Also to that year, there is a movie in production called Stingy Jack that obviously is based on the Jack-o'-Lantern legend, and it would be released on 31st of October. Also, there are many series that have been inspired in this tradition. Are some series of vampires and the Happy Tree Friends specials of Halloween. So this is the end. Thank you for watching this. I hope you like it and you find this useful. Thank you.